Oh, wow. Wait till you see the shot that I've just framed up. It's actually quite...
Oh, it's Mr. Fototripper, is it? Spilling the beans about another secret landscape photography location, are we?
Clarence. It's a well-known park, Clarence. It's no secret.
Filming some ridiculous toilet humour sketch, vaguely disguised as photography instruction. Oh, let me guess, Vera. Another fart gag, perhaps?
I've done one fart gag all year, Clarence.
What's it like being the least popular member of F4?
You said he was by far the best photographer and instructor of all F4.
Quiet, Vera!
You also said he was the best looking.
I did not say that.
Is that what you said?
I did not say that.
You did, didn't you?
I did not.
You did, didn't you?
I didn't.
You did.
I did not.
I bet you did.
I did not.
I bet you did.
I didn't.
You did.
I did not.
You did.
I did not say it. I love Adam Gibbs.
You know that Adam, he doesn't even shoot with Nikon anymore.
What? Really?
Yeah. Look, Clarence, what's the problem, eh?
If you must know, Gavin, my problem is that I missed out on that 5-day deal thing last year because your email was late, you know.
Oh, I get it. Listen, Clarence, relax. You can grab the 5-day deal photography bundle 2020 right now.
Really?
Yeah, you get online photography courses from some of the best photography instructors in the industry for more than 96% off, and 10% of the proceeds go to charity.
Well, who's on there this year then?
Well, there's two of my composition courses on there, plus you can get courses from Joel Grimes, Nigel Danson, Ryan Dyer, Jimmy McIntyre, and Nick Page.
Oh, Nick Page, oh.
Well, what's your problem with Nick Page now?
Well, he just doesn't use enough Orton effect for my liking. You know, he's gone from about 92% to like 87%, and that's just not enough for me, you know. It's not enough, is it?
No.
Anyway, how do I get this photography bundle 2020 before I miss it?
Well, it's easy. There's a link in the description below.
What? Below what?
Below the video, Clarence. It's right there.
What?
Right there. You see it?
What? That's just a flaw. I don't know. I don't understand.
Clarence, you're inside of a YouTube video right now. This is YouTube magic.
See, this is why I don't subscribe to your channel. It's just weird. There's too much toilet humour. Come on, Vera. I mean, the photography is unbelievable. It's next level. But the toilet, it's too much. Come on, Vera. Come on. Let's go.
Bye, Clarence. Anyway, as I was saying...